Hello and welcome back to some Deus Ex. I got a lot of really great tips in the comments about how to do some better non-lethal takedowns. Excuse me. Better non-lethal takedowns. And just like some hints and tricks that I'll keep in mind as I play. I think what I mostly learned from last time is that the AI is pretty stupid and I can get away with a lot, so I don't need to be super scared of all the enemies. Nice. Retinal match. Yes, there was a lot of fighting. And yeah, I don't really need to be afraid of killing people. But that does open up a gunfight and the alarms and everything. So, we'll see how this goes. So that door's locked. Planning your visit to Liberty Island. I will admit something that I probably shouldn't admit, which is I did not realize the Statue of Liberty was... Wants to see you. Level two. I realized it was destroyed. Janice Reed has your login and password. Okay. Yes. Level 2 security. Okay. When I was looking at the top of the Statue of Liberty, the head, I didn't realize it was detached from the body. I realized the head was gone. I realized I was looking at the head. I didn't connect the two. I don't know. I shouldn't admit these stupid things to you, but here I am admitting these stupid things to you. I need to
finally got to cap some rebels, eh?
Yeah, we definitely capped some rebels. I need to find my way to level 2.
The first day.
3 picks to get into that office. Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, level 2 is down. Is that intuitive? So could, like. Mandalay. Is that. You're not Joseph.
Good work out there, Mr. Denton. Mr. Mandalay said you handled yourself nicely.
Southern.
Welcome to Natco HQ. Our little family keeps getting bigger.
Mm-hmm.
Is Mr. Mandalay available?
Yes, go right in. By the way, your computer account is ready. Login JCD, password Bionic Man.
All right, GCD Bionic.
Hey, I'm trying to work.
Okay, maybe not that one. Hello. So this would be something.
The next assignment, Anna Navarra, is in the adjoining break room to the east.
Okay.
Maybe you should introduce yourself.
Introduce myself to Anna. Log into my computer. Find a computer. Should I just go? Okay. So I have. Wait. So JCD Bionic Man was not. Written down. Oh, no, it was. Okay, I see it. Just very, very small.
Mind if I call you JC?
I'm sure. And yeah, so I need to take more time with the environments and less time worrying about the enemies, I think is the idea I'm getting here. To the east. Which way am I going? I am going to the east. So Anna's going to probably be in one of these rooms. Ooh, pinball. Kind of hoping for a mini game, but okay. Oh, hello. Oh, is this the guy I rescued?
Are you sure you pressed the right button?
Automated.
Make mistakes of that kind.
Agent.
Your hand might have
augmented
slipped.
Agent.
No, I wanted orange. It gave me lemon lime.
The machine would not make a mistake.
It's the maintenance man. He knows I like orange.
So you think the staff has some kind of plot?
Yes, they do that on purpose.
Okay.
Forget how Agent Navarra is not friendly. She has every life to give for her partner.
Okay, so.
My new partner, JC.
Oh, you are her.
Don't tell me you're going to wear those sunglasses during a night operation.
I sure as heck am.
Augmented.
At least it is a maze that we know when it's not powered.
Forgive my interruption. I just wanted to say that I look forward to working with you, Agent Navarra. Also, excuse me, I've got to be briefed by Mr. Manderley.
I do not expect you to perform as well as Agent Herman, but the mission will require us to do more than frighten the NSF with our baggy coats that make us look bigger than we really are.
She's really calling me out.
I'm prepared to perform my duties.
My vision is augmented.
He's the equivalent of his brother. I have seen that he knows the procedure of a good offensive.
Let us hope you are right.
I won't let you down, Agent.
Where are you? Public computer terminal. Oh my gosh. Alright, so there's... I know this sounds stupid. There was a terrorist plot. They blew up the Statue of Liberty. They apparently also blew up the World Trade Center. Not shown in this game, thankfully. This is gonna have a lot of plot. I might just read through this quickly. on my own, just to see what I can gain here. Wait, Silhouette and friends have declared a meme war. Or a war of meanings. Wait, there's a meme war? Hold on. How do we do terrorism with memes? I can't take it. Every time they say meme war, I can't take it seriously. Okay. Okay, so it goes through all the different enemy factions, basically. So NSF is the National Secessionist Forces. These are Americans trying to secede. Silhouette is French, right? It doesn't say that here. Yeah, European. Triads are Chinese, and then other threats are Templars of Europe, Western US. Okay. And apparently money is good. I need to, like, buy weapons, and the such. President Philip Meade. Alright. I think it's everything from this room. We need to talk to Manderly, but I need to log into my computer. This is what all people do as soon as they go into their office, right? Is they destroy the one cardboard box that's there. There is nothing in the cardboard box. Alright. Good job. I don't know how to put this away. Oh. 50 skill points. Area location bonus. Cool. Oh, a book that I am now reading. A handbook. Okay. 9 levels of security above top secret. Nothing too critical here, just some world building about how I'm going to murder some terrorists. So it's JCD and Bionic Man. Log in. Greetings and nanotech briefings. Every neuron in your head has been augmented. For example, the voice in your head from an operator. So that's bypassing my eardrum into the sensory neurons. Interesting. So that's all augmentation. That makes sense, though. Oh, yeah, this is Jamie Reyes, the guy who did the tutorial. Alright, forwarding information about my augments from the medical team. That's an interesting point. It's like if you augment something about yourself and it is out of date in 10 years. But I guess you just upgrade it, right? It shouldn't be a problem. So it's nano augments versus mechanical augments. So maybe you can't upgrade nano augments. No. Again, nothing critical, just some color to all the stuff that's going on. Anything under here? Looks like there's something. Nope, that's just a desk. Okay. Don't know how to put my baton away, so we're just gonna carry it around. Alright, I'm looking for Manderly's office. That was his assistant. I can't get into those. I'm sure someone told me where this guy is. You know what? This probably tells me. Report to Manderly's office on level 2.
Bet the NSF won't try that trick again.
Heck yeah. Manderly's office. This is fun. This is his office. Oh, he's in here. Gotcha. There is my man. I kinda wanna look around. I did that last time when I like hit the terrorist. I tried to look around before talking to him, but I feel like it's gonna cutscene me as soon as I move forward. But what is this? What are these things? I wanna look. Sir,
the man himself is splendid. Do accept my apologies about the situation topside.
A refreshing change from the academy, sir.
Don't despise training, my boy. Even you would be worthless without the shaping touch of drills and studies.
So the NSF took a shipment of the Ambrosia vaccine? Give me a chopper and a pilot and I'll handle it.
NSF, bad guys.
Sure you could. Yes, indeed. But we're having your brother head up the recovery team. You'll work with Agent Anna Navarra. Why don't we meet when you've seen Jaime for our medical
training? Jaime is what we're calling him.
Equipment from Sam Carter. You'll be briefed at that time.
Yes, sir.
It's a button. It's so tempting to push the button. It seems like such a bad idea.
The med center and armory are on level 3.
Thanks. Oh, I was gonna say, is that through here? But no, this is just a bathroom where I can see myself wielding this baton. It's not one-to-one.
I've got work to do.
Well, I've got to look through your toilet. What does that say? Oh, it's just a candy bar. I will...
Come back when you've seen Carter and Reyes.
Leave that there. Boot camp for Betty.
The med center and armory.
I hear you. Alright, so... Teenager knows how to make a bomb, gets sent to the camp. Oh, this seems interesting.
The med center and
documents been filtered. I'm just reading the last line, so that's why there's all the X's. It's been redacted. Okay.
I've got work to do.
All right, he's not letting me read in a nice, silent, happy manner, so I'm just gonna leave. Some of these doors open now that take me- oh, now this is open that takes me to level 3, maybe. I don't know if that was open before. Oh, hi. Hi, little guy. Hi. Oh, 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 oh. You're feisty. Oh, you're a cleaner bot. You're a cleaner bot. I'm trying to help. 2 points.
That was a close one up there.
Yeah, you're telling- ooh, can I go in the women's restroom? Oh. Hi.
How unprofessional.
That's standing there. That's not how women's restrooms look, for the record. Wait, no, I can do that. This is how people go to the bathroom in this universe. Oh, just right clicking randomly puts my baton away. That is nice.
I don't like getting shot at. Not one
bit. So now I don't have my baton on me. Medical center, computer ops, and Alex Jacobson. It's down here though. Oh, Gunther and Anna. And Sam. Oh, yeah, you're my munitions guy. You're supposed to give me things. A little later. Let's go to medical first. Area location bonus. Hello. Oh, yeah. Wait, oh! The augmentations. Available. Oh. Increases my strength. Install? But like if I install something, can I uninstall it? Or is that now there permanently and I've made like a decision forever? Once installed, irrevocably alter the system. In many cases, cause all subsequent augmentations to be rejected. Oh. Arms, combat strength, or microfiber muscle. Legs, X or Y. Okay. Interesting. Aqualine or environmental resistance. Torso 1, 2, and 3. Subdermal 1 and 2. Fangs. Note received. Check. Okay. Medical bot. Smooth addition to the line. And heal wounds. What did that give me? Why did that give me a note? Why would that give me a note? I don't want to go to level 4. I want to talk to the duck door.
Hey, JC.
You look like the real thing. They actually let you operate on people.
Looks like Clark Kent.
Just fixed Gunther's knee, in fact. A sticky actuator. So far, I feel more like a mechanic than a doctor.
That's a good point.
I'm impressed.
They actually let you point a gun at people.
We'll have to catch up later. I've got to leave for New York right away. Could you send Manderly whatever it is he wants?
No problem. Listen, JC, about your augmentations. You know they're preparing to roll out the technology worldwide, right?
As long as I don't turn green and grow a pair of antennas, as I understand it.
Yeah, well...
I love not making eye contact. Modular,
which means you'll soon have access to upgrades from standard augmentation canisters.
Great. Have anything for me?
Not yet. But remember, if you find one of these canisters, then you need a med bar for installation.
So did I have the canister?
Canisters contain a collar
and then...
Some are generic upgrades. Others require you to make permanent choices about how to configure one of your subsystems.
Permanent.
It's about time they implemented some of this stuff.
Okay. Secondary goal completed. That's his computer terminal.
You old kidder.
Hi. So UNACO's supposed to be a neutral agency. Just think is what a lot of things call themselves. It's never really trustworthy. Dead body. I got a knife. Oh, throwing knives, nice. Alright. Nihu Aloid Skit Necessitas Quam Vincere. I don't know what those second and third words mean, but yeah. Nothing is necessary for victory. Yeah. Is necessary to win? Nothing something is necessary to win. Means something. Didn't mean to pick that up. I assumed that this place would heal me. There we go. Heal all, please and thank you. Then augmentations. So I have the two subdermals, legs, the three torso. Okay, so I have arms. Do I only have the one arms? This is the one that gives me the messages from control. For info, keep that forever. And then light. And arms. Do I only have one arms? Yeah, combat strength or microfibril muscle. I suppose I've made my decision. Computer ups.
You're getting warm.
Oh, that's you. I did not mean to pick up that candy bar.
You're red hot. Looks like you found me.
Zeitgeist. Next week, I guess it'll be Shaden Brown. Strange guy. Yes, I did find you, but I'm reading all the crap in your office first. Wait, what? Oh, he looked like he was just sitting very tiny on the floor. Midnight Sun. Gray Death. Look to the sky. What is the irony? The greatest enemy mankind has faced was not a desperate dictator, but the lowly microbe. Gray Death, a plague of devastating efficiency. You can tell I'm kind of scanning this a little bit. I'm skipping sentences. The Century Flu. Normally I would be pointing at the words that I'm looking at, but I can't really point in here. Unnatural in origin, so probably government made. Which is, I think, the dialogue around every pandemic. No matter the situation.
Like leading a mouse to cheese.
This thing is starting to give me a headache.
Don't worry, we shut it down when you go off duty.
I guess I'll get used to it.
I'm Alex Jacobson, communications engineer.
Hi.
I suppose you already know who I am.
You've been in my head.
You're certainly quicker on the uptake than your brother Paul ever was.
Thanks.
Okay, so apparently I can also continue talking to people. Because I talked to that terrorist leader again because I wasn't sure what I was supposed to be doing. And yeah, apparently I could have just kept talking to him. There was more good stuff. Alright, down to level 4. We have Gunther and Anna. Okay. Let's check in with Gunther and Anna.
I am not
not going to hold your hand. You have your orders.
Okay, but I want to be friends. Can we be friends? No.
Way to go, sir.
Thanks. Prison? Okay, I hope you guys are better guards than those guys that were guarding Gunther. I mean, they actually were... They were very good guards, actually. They stumped me for a while. We're getting there. Alright, got the quartermaster. Oh, there we go.
General Carter, I read about the Merced operation in school. This is a great honor.
I'm not a general anymore. Just call me Carter.
I can't believe what the NSF did to your family.
Enough of that, soldier. We each have our troubles. I lost my children, but you've had to grow up without your parents, which requires more courage. I don't think it matters.
My parents died in a car accident. That's different.
Odd conversation.
I said that's enough. You have your own op and time is short. How about I issue you a stealth pistol?
Thank you.
That sounds fine. Thank you, sir.
I just upgraded my other pistol. Smart lockpick, nanotech tech tool. Ooh, or ammo. Lockpick or
Can you spare a nanotech tech tool?
A man who uses his head. I like that. Now move out. Manderly's waiting.
That's the one I wish I had more of. Oh, hey, you're out of the bathroom. Manderly's waiting. I know where I'm going. I assume back to Manderly's office. Oh, is that my bro? Hey, Paul.
That will be JC's job.
What's that? Power station. The NSF have Ambrosia in a warehouse protected by cameras and booby traps. We want to power down the whole system.
Booby traps.
We're taking one illicit generating plant. Protected by weak groups of NSF. Knock out that plant, and Paul's team can walk right into the warehouse.
Just tell me where it is. The NSF are openly resisting our deployed forces, gradually falling back. You have to deal with them first.
And you be ready, Paul. When the power drops, go in and go in hard.
I'll use my discretion.
Go in like the U.S. Marshals. We lose the vaccine, I'm sending your butt to the mayor to explain why he and his three daughters won't get their pills.
Oh, it's a monthly vaccine.
Yes, sir. Let's not waste any time, JC. Get down to the dock. A boat is waiting to take
That's
you and your
stressful.
Partner and Navarre to shore.
Yes, get moving.
I'm scared
Here's
to have a partner.
Bonus for the great job you did in the statue, plus 250 for rescuing Agent Herman. That's 1250. We take care of our people around here.
That's pretty good.
Thank you, sir.
By the way, Denton, stay out of the ladies' restroom. That kind of activity embarrasses the agency more than it does you.
Thanks for tracking that. I'm glad that you care.
In the city.
We'll meet up in the city. Okay.
You'll come to admire your partner. She's one of our best.
Yeah, I don't know. Partners in video games just feel like a liability every time. Alright, go to the south dock and take the police boat. Oop, didn't mean to. Ooh, look at that. Found a new key. Okay, take the police boat. Wait, I want to find a mirror. Hold on. This is important. Men's room. Ooh. Okay. Okay, now the police boat. I assume it's just where I came from. Once I get out of this building. First entered the level.
Didn't know the NSF had so many people in New York.
Yeah, it's wild, isn't it?
Wish I was going with you.
Oh, that's just me. And Anna. Who I assume. Oh, so now I have F6 up there to be strong. Microfiber muscle activated. Deactivated. And that's gonna bring down my BE. Which I don't have recharged. I do. What's it do? Had a polymeric gel. Push, lift, and lift extraordinarily heavy objects. Okay, that unlocks things. So it's not going to make combat necessarily easier, but it's going to unlock... Two Dentons in the field. Yep, south is back to the boat where we initially came from.
Good luck, Agent.
Thanks, buddy. Yes, it's definitely missing a head, and the head was down there. I knew it was missing a head. I just, like, I don't know. I didn't realize it was because of terrorist activity. I'm saying that word a lot for a video that's going on YouTube. And there's that New York skyline that does not have the aforementioned towers, as someone has pointed out in the comments. Back to the police boat.
Let's head out.
Take me there. I've already spent 30 minutes playing. So I don't have too much time to actually get into the mission, but we'll get into it a little bit. We're not going to complete it today. Like 20, 30 minutes. Hi!
Alright, let's go. The terrorists are in a fighting retreat. A few have barricaded themselves inside Castle Clean.
Oh, please tell me that's named after Bill.
Our orders are to locate a barrel of ambrosia they are hiding inside.
Okay.
I will give you a schematic of the barrel, but first we will exterminate the NSF terrorists.
Exterminate?
A precious opportunity we cannot neglect.
What about the rest of the shipment?
That is your brother's assignment. You will take the subway to meet him in Hill's Kitchen. But first, we should deal with Castle Clinton.
Are we going in the front, or is there another way?
A secondary entrance would be useful, but I am aware of no such thing.
Oh, look. I got an image of... her? I don't know. Okay, so my inventory is full, mostly with this rocket. I have these binoculars. I don't know if I'm ever gonna use images. So I got a new image. Oh, of the ambrosia barrel. Okay, this is a non-organic compound. Sorry, that's just so helpful in retrospect. Okay. No primary goals. Locate the stolen barrel. Maybe I'll get a primary goal as we go. Oh, I should be spending you. Okay. Electronics is untrained and lockpicking's untrained. I'm gonna upgrade lockpicking. And electronics. And medicine. I'm gonna get the things that I definitely use regularly, at least to trained. And then... no. I'm not swimming. This one also is tempting. And I'll kind of just go from there. This I also use, but... not enough. I was gonna look if there's more things. Such as Aug's health, inventory, okay. My inventory's full. I want to destroy things. Because I don't want these cigarettes. I've, like, used them. Okay. What did that just do? What did that just do? I damaged my health by smoking. Oh no. This is like a stealth pistol. Uses 10mm ammo. Does this heal me then? Let's try that really quickly. Healed 5 points. Alright, so I'll just use both of those right now just to heal the stupid damage that I did and open up my inventory a little bit. This is just one throw away. I want this not in my life either. How do I delete or remove something from my inventory / life? Drop. There we go. Crowbar dropped. Cigarettes dropped. What are you? Oh, you're that PS20. Disposable plasma-based weapon. Alright, I can only have one of those. This one. I'm gonna drop that. Flares I'll keep. I have one lockpick. Did that actually, I should have on my thing. I'm gonna do that instead of the pistol, because the stealth pistol and the pistol use the same ammo. So that's good. And then two throwing knives. Look at all that crap. Hi, child.
I'm starving. Do you have anything to eat?
I just ate all that soy food, but...
All I have is a candy bar.
Don't matter. I just need something in my stomach so I can fall asleep.
Here you go. Do you have a place to stay?
I sleep out on the dock where they unload the speedboats.
Speedboats? Is that how the NSF get their supplies?
I don't know. They're always coming in and out of the tunnel behind the soda machine.
Interesting.
I spy that one from the crates. The code is 9183.
I like you.
Clever boy.
Thanks for the snack, mister.
It's the least I could do.
That was super helpful. Like this tunnel, that one right here. 9183. Do I have that written down? Yeah, cool. Let's do that then. You're a good guy. What a great system. Tunnel behind the soda machine. Is that where I am? Who are you? Are you Anna? Girl bum.
Look at that. Don't have nobody at the side entrance. NSF could just walk away.
That's also a good guy. I wish I had a satellite map of this place, but what are you gonna do? That's a good guy. Yeah, I did realize I never talked to the bum.
Get in your way, officer.
So I'm supposed to talk to a bum for the first one. They give me like this code word to use, and I just never found the bum. Never used the code word. Oh, here's good. Okay, you're all UNATCO. You're a bad guy. I was gonna say, is that Anna? I think so. Anna, Anna. Wait, hold on. Castle Clinton National Monument. Dutch Settle in a 15 War Manhattan. West Battery. New York Harbor. War of 1813. Governor something Clinton. Okay, so this is something that, like, I think exists now in National Park Service. We got ammo? 12 gauge buckshot shells. Buckshot shells. Alright, so there should be a side door by the soda machine. Behind the soda machine. Just not seeing anything. Oh, unless you mean one pick. Yeah. Okay. I do have one pick. Seems worth it. Alright. One tool. Wait, no, I don't need to bypass it. 9183. Which I thank you for telling me in the comments that you can use the numpad for that, because oh my gosh.
Looks like these tunnels head toward Castle Clinton. I can't find them on the map though.
Alright, quick save exploration bonus. I'll pick up flares because they don't get in the way. Nice, another multi-tool, thank you. Bioelectric cell, what's that? Tell me about yourself. Efficient storage of energy in a form that can be utilized by a number of different devices. Recharges 25 energy. Oh, so if I use my biotics, I can recharge them. Alright, I'm gonna save again. I'm gonna swim. Oh, there is something down there. I saved, so I'm just gonna explore a little. Oh, didn't mean to do that. What's happening? Okay. I'm not taking any damage. My BE is kind of going down. But that's back to the soda machine. Don't need that. A little bit of sneaking. Now they're in. Oh, see? Bad guy.
Who was that? I didn't see a uniform. I got this one.
Is that one tool? Oh, what? Ow. Oh no, okay, we're gonna load. We're just gonna load that. Okay. Put the pistol on one, where I'm used to it. The charger has 4 rounds. So I did confirm that I can use 2 of them to kill him. So there's a guy down here. I could use I have 3 multi-tools that I could use on that alarm to deactivate it, but I feel like that only makes sense if the alarm was active. I also, how many darts do I have? Not as many as I had before, that's for darn sure. One trank. 4 darts. This should technically be enough. I'm not really in the shadows. I felt like I was more in the shadows, but I'm not. Should be enough. So I'm out of tranquilizer darts. Just takes a while for it to take effect. Wait for him to... Can't hide for too long. Oh, I need this doll. Okay. Alright, how? Okay, well I got some 10mm ammo off of him. I heard the alarm go off. Shoot. Wait, okay. I did not do very much exploring back there. Who's... Pushing alarm buttons. A lot of blood. I got one of these. Alright, yeah, we'll just use our light. Looks like I have some exit points here, just kind of down this dock. I killed the guy. It's not even good. Anyone in this room? Anyone need to be murdered? I did see some guys.
Thought I saw some. A guy
no, you didn't.
In a coat. Keep looking. Something funny about that guy.
Yeah, AA is not great. Really? Get away with a lot here. Can't tell if I'm hitting or. Oh, Jesus Christ! Where'd you get a flamethrower? Yeah, I'm on fire. I don't know how to. I don't know how to not be on fire. Alright, that went poorly. That went poorly. But I'm experimenting. Yeah, just let me load a game. Just after I killed this guy and got my ammo back. Yeah, I know. Don't need to go this hard right now.
I'm here.
Oh, there's a turret. Oh yeah, there's a guy with a flamethrower that's gonna come and mess up my day. This doesn't feel... Don't want cigarettes. Don't want the cigarettes. Multi-tool. Alright, everyone... He turned off the alarm. I move this grenade. Instead of the EMP grenade. Put that there.
I think he took off.
Yes, he took off. Please walk by my grenade.
Thought I saw someone. A guy in a coat. They found us.
What? You didn't run by my grenade. You didn't run by my grenade. Why did you not run by my grenade? We're figuring things out here. I'm gonna run by my grenade. I'm not being very stealthy. Oh, I don't have any ammo on this gun. I like that idea, though, of putting their grenade on the wall. Actually, I should just do that instead of... that. Yeah, because I don't need the binoculars. That's the old alarm. Nothing to worry about. What about over here? What's over here then? Oh, right. That. So we're just gonna go all the way to that room and then maybe mess with grenades. Wait, does that open to... Okay. I saw the crosshairs and I thought it was a interaction. All the way over here. Hi, friend. See you. See you. I just did that for him. Feels like a waste of a grenade, but I'm curious if it works. I hear him. He came for the explosion slash dead body, and now I can do that. I got ammo. I'm actually very, 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 very happy with how that went. Also very, very happy with how that went. Because I sat and I waited. Ooh, this is tricky. Somehow this turret knows that I'm a bad guy. Oh, because of this camera. Right, okay. So what can we do about this camera? Besides, I have the EMP grenade. I keep trying to dodge the turret, but I need to be dodging the camera. Some rockets. What does that mean? Oh, for my rocket launcher. Yeah, for my gun. Nice. I have 6 of those now. Let's do a quick save before I open up this crate. Because last time I tried that, I alerted the camera. No? I don't know what you're talking about. now that Terrace has a nano. Which I forget what that was. It seems important. That's part of the key ring, right? Yes, I have a key to Castle Clinton's safe. Let's see if this shoots me. Nice!
Objective complete. Agent Navarre will describe your next assignment and stay behind to protect the Ambrosia. Look for her out front.
For her out front, you say? Oh, okay, okay. Well, we're gonna load. Because that camera still sees me. Did not mean to do that. Definitely didn't mean to do that. Just wanna make sure I'm good here. This feels like progression. Instead of making sure that I get the safe.
You're inside the kiosk of Castle Clinton. The bulk of the NSF troops must have gone through here to get underground.
Door strength 80, so if I had my grenade, I could use it here. Security keypad. I have a lot of multi-tools, so I'm gonna use one for this. What did that do? Wait. Oh, it opens this up. Well, that was a waste of a multi-tool. Sort of. Well, it gets me back down here, which I need to do to get the Ambrosia. Pick where I can go around to the cameras. I can't disable this camera. I didn't see any, like... Maybe I can use my EMP. Alright, so that camera's dead now. Oh, but it still alerts the turret. How does the turret still know that I exist? Well, now I have not used my multi-tool. Disable this. Alarm sounder panel. I just sneak. Okay, we're good.
Objective complete.
I'm safe here. Out front. Try to not trigger the camera. Okay. I don't think this is gonna do anything for me. Too heavy to lift, so I could use my strength there to lift the explosives. Is that gonna go? That shall move me up front. Okay, so I think I do want to go up to the entrance now then. But then how do I get past those locked doors? And or this locked door. I don't have any more lock picks.
You're inside the kiosk of Castle Clinton. The bulk of the NSF troops must have gone through here to get underground.
All clear.
Oh, so this is back to the front. I think that now does not have any ammo or charges. Oh, good guy. They're doing things. The good guys are all doing things. Thanks, good guys. Oh, that's just back outside. Is this the safe? No. Oh, what if I use my... Nope. I just want to find that safe. I got the frickin' nano key. And another nano key. Kiosk door key. Well, I've already got that. There should be a safe somewhere. Not a cigarette machine. Is this the safe? No. I'm getting a lot of ammo. Oop, nope. Whatever. Not the ammo I need. Alright, I gotta find this safe. It is important to me to find this safe. Oh, it's a soda machine. Hi.
You a cop?
UNATCO agent. How does a little boy get mixed up with the NSF?
I just wanted to find some food, but they didn't have any. And then they started shooting at the police. Got some?
Want this candy bar?
You're cool.
Glad I could help.
Hey, I bet I can help you.
Yeah?
The soldiers have secret tunnels. They take boxes into the tunnel under the fort, but they never bring them back out.
What kind of boxes?
Steel. Big ones.
Thanks. Maybe I'll check that out.
This is under the fort. Okay, that's that. That one. That's what I don't have access to. Let me double check that I can't use this. Nope, that's not still dead. I'm just gonna do a little bit of light searching. Hello, turret. Just back here, up here. You don't know me. Hi, camera. Oh, there's another one of these. Ooh, and a charge for my prod. I use that regularly. This is fine. Oh, it's a ladder. We're okay. Oh, that is... Oh! Back here. I could have gotten there from... Ooh, interesting. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Do something stupid. Never mind, I'm a genius. Alright, so we got an augmentation canister. That's what I found with the bad guy, and that's what I was able to install on me. We liberated two canisters along with the ambrosia. None of our people are quite sure what it is or what to do with it. Possibly an agent, people, no way to tell. Keep one of the canisters. The rest was shipped out to an airfield an hour ago. Hey, rockets. To replace the rocket that I just used. Medkit, helpful. Security terminal. Username, password. And then this also needed a username and password, which I don't have. Just kidding. Keys to the doors at the kiosk. Okay. This is not going to do anything here, right? No. Where are your usernames and passwords located? Please and thank you. Okay, Icebreaker ready. What does that mean? Whatever, I'm gonna try it. Never saw that before. Icebreaker head. Cycle tunnel doors. Can I do that here? What is this using? I feel like I'm using a resource that I don't want to be using. Oh, camera off. Turret status. Camera off. Camera off. Honestly, that does make me feel a lot better immediately. That was worth it. The other thing I did was cycle the tunnel door. So does that cycle these? Yes. All right. We're swimming. For better or worse, we are swimming. And not getting shot at while swimming. But then I'm just gonna hit this, and this is gonna be... Why did I open that then? I'm realizing that I finished the mission, and now I'm just kind of cleaning up, and I'm also just hoping to find cool things, you know? I never picked up that multi-tool. Oh, didn't mean to pick them up. So this door is not open. Or is this door open? This door is not open. Wait, there was one down here that was not open. Alright, so just open that one door and I don't see what that one door gained me. The end. Exploration complete. You are giving me hints, but I don't know if they're useful. Where's what's her face? She's back at the entrance. You, Anna, there you are. You.
You are not afraid to kill. I am pleased. The last thing I would expect from the brother of
Paul. Yeah, I'm just murdering nowadays. I just love this answer.
Might have copper wiring to reroute your fear of pain, but I've got nerves of steel.
I love him.
You are not a mech. You do not know what it is like.
What's it like to stand around revving your actuators while the more advanced units complete the mission? No thanks.
It was my error to believe that Unatko's super weapon would appreciate the chance to prove himself.
Just give me the next objective.
How dare I delay your search for glory? The NSF in the subway station have taken hostages. Free them, but you know our standing orders. We do not make deals. Use this EMP grenade to disable the electronic detonators of the booby traps. Now we will see who is made of steel.
I can take out a booby trap.
He's fantastic. I love him. I can take out a booby trap. My vision is augmented. Alright, we have our next mission, which is to deal with some hostages, which is terrifying because I know that I will mess that up somehow. And yeah, someone's gonna get murdered. We'll have a great time. I'm pleasantly surprised that I was able to finish this one within an hour-ish. So that's good. Yeah, I got the Ambrosia. Pretty quick and dirty, easy-ish mission. Learning, using my resources. Using some of them, perhaps, so far a little incorrectly. Oh, I was gonna check out that statue. I'll check out that statue next time. I'll try to remember. I won't remember. We'll see if I remember. But yeah, I'll see you then, and we'll rescue, hopefully, some hostages. Bye.
My new partner, JC Denton. Don't tell me you're going to wear those sunglasses during a night operation.
My vision is augmented.